Well, hello, warrior. I was wondering why my soul... As soon as they caught scent, not at all. I was actually hoping the Avamar grew hostile. Now it seems they've lured us in. Of course, the odds... Hope to see you out there, my fragrant friend.
Supplies.
We have to join the others.
I require a weapon. Are the Velindrians prepared?
Greetings, our war eternal with the Abamon again and again, as the clouds meet and take the strength of the divine to move the sky.
Three, the pulse shall not open for thee. You have no bark about you, Lugodi, and I shall wake thee up.
Ready to ride? Nicely done. Save it for later. I also have business at the city. Not her exact words, but I understand. Enough of that. Let's go. Carry peace.
Yeah! servant of the Ajinara. We meet
well,
at last.
Well,
peace be upon you. Your presence gladdens my heart. The gods finally interweave our fates. I am blind to some. Worry, and besides, for me to take offense would reduce the chances of our forging friend. Fiends are drawn to the nearby. Join us. Not everything is as it seems.
Changed. Has it been so long? It is so good, my spiritual journey. Good. We must aid Grandmaster Nail.
If you find it, I must maintain everyone else. Stay by my side.
Hurry!
This warrior, the same warrior who journeyed to the in-between. This warrior is near the beyond, where the dead receive judgment for power. What brings this warrior so? Indeed, the keepers, still, the keepers have a. Nayul is also a. This keeper acknowledges this warrior's benefit.
I deserve that. Yeah, I think that's others are guided to their resting places, but I'm stuck here. Must be my. I caused a lot of pain. Speaking of them, you want to talk with that keeper over there.
Go no further. You cannot be here. You still carry the breath of life within you. Why are you here?
I see. And so you followed them here.
That is why the gateway to the... These words ring true. If that which is dark has entered the divine, our peril is severe. When great gateways are breached, yet balance finds me.
I see you carry paper charms on you.
But before you close the gates, you must attend to the keepers. We keepers are... Balance must be restored.
Master, I wasn't sure if I could handle that. I tried, Master. I know I'm not as skilled at... You know what, Master? I'm not angry or... Not everyone gets the chance to join the Hongmoon School. It looks like the...
I have come for one named Jinbin.
My name is Jinbin. I'm ready to go.
Death claims all. The Keepers lament this truth.
The three realms are in harmony once more.
fiends no longer tear at the veil to terrorize. Still, the fate of the fourth realm, the divine realm, hangs in the balance. The realms are arranged as a mountain, and loose. As in this warrior's visit to the in-between, there is no shortage of confidence or of courage. This war. Know that during judgment, this keeper will speak on this warrior's behalf. Gratitude is unnecessary. Once the scroll of deeds is entered into the ledger, this warrior will be welcomed into the beyond with or without this keeper's inter. Until then, much is to be written.
Finally.
You've returned. I was debating whether to enter the rift myself and risk certain death. Both the spirit realm and dark realm lie beyond the rifts. It is as I feared. A great being is attempting to transcend to the divine motion, the divine fist. This throws our peril into sharp relief. If the legends are true, such a man, or god even, could rip the divine realm's gates right off the hinges. No wonder the darkness has intensified. I knew something powerful had left the Earthen Realm. But how can we oppose a force like Mushin? We are but a drop of water, and ancient texts do mention the sacred relics as key to transcendence. But if Mushin has one, where are the others? The Three Sages truly enjoy the mystery they create. Far, and yet, if the Three Sages speak true, then a relic was used inside the Citadel as part of Prince Sobu's mad plot to become Emperor so long ago. It may be a wise course of action. However, wading through this level of dark chi might prove hazardous to our health. Might I suggest something of a folk remedy? I memorized an ancient incantation.
Glad you made it.
This won't if
you had me worried. I'm glad to. But enough small. Not this. Besides, don't mention it. No time to waste.
Diverge here. Explore the courtyard. We will search to the south.
Prince is in trouble, citizen. Prince Sobu is isolated and it. Yet you and your companion. I see. Then you carry a protective aura that you cannot grant to others. Then prove your loyalties. If you don't grant it, there was. You cannot breach the prince.
Secret passage. Got it. Warrior, I need to show you something. Over here, warrior. Did you find that secret passage? I think you'll have to. I'm not sure. The manor is this way.